He lost it. That is Joshua.
Joshua.
Philip, where is your wife?
Philip, ali wa mchala.
She's still busy.
Achali busy.
Philip is married
Philip,
to Lydia, and they are the one who have done all this beautiful decoration. Thank you so much,
Philip,
for the work you have done. Martin Chiganda, we are waiting for you. You are seated behind. Please come.
Martin, tukulengere mabege yo jangu.
Yes. Immaculate, come. As you are waiting for this girl, God used her mightily for, was it 3 months? 4 months. 4 months when Nakato was discharged. When the Nakasero nurses said bye to us, we said bye to them. We needed a nurse at home. And this girl came and joined our family. And now she's part of our family. She's Nakato's nurse. She loves miracle. She has been there for miracle. Sometimes she could cry when Nakato fails to take milk. She'd be calling, "Mommy, Nakato doesn't want to take milk. I have sung all the songs. I've done this." She just loves miracle. Thank you for being part of us. When she left, Christine is the one now in charge. Christine took care of me when I was pregnant. One day she wanted to resign because I could call her Christine. Cold water. That's the only thing I wanted. And when she's like, "Mommy, you need to eat." She cooks food I can't eat. I vomit. Once you put tomatoes, it's a problem. Onion is a problem. So she would go through a lot to cook for me. So one day, she was like, "Let me go." She prepared her bags. She came to say bye. When she came, instead of saying bye, she found me in a very bad state. When I just wanted a bucket to vomit, she looked at me. She shook her head and she went down. She changed all the clothes. From that day, she said, "I'll never leave mommy." Thank you so much, Christine. Emily is part of our family. These girls, God have used them so mightily to take care of me, to take care of us. We appreciate you. The man you see in white is the big man of the house. He's the big man of the house. He's almost one to take over daddy. That is Martin Chiganda, the firstborn. Where are your babies? They are sleeping. Martin is also married. He has two babies so far. So we are a happy family. We are so many. We have grandchildren. We have daughters in love. Sons in love. God is expanding the family. And we want to thank God. Thank you so much for being there for us, for being there for me, for tolerating me, and for loving me the way I am. May God bless you. I love you. You can take your seats. Yes. I want to honor God so much for the man God gave me in my life. I don't know. If there's marriage in heaven, I'll marry him again. Because there is no man like him. The most handsome man on planet. Anointed on pulpit even at home. Yet very romantic. Born again, in and out. Caring and loving. And very supportive. Bishop has been there. If it was another person who say, "I'm tired." Because during pregnancy, I got so sick. He was the one to clean the buckets. To rush me to the hospital. Sometimes he sleep in the hospital on the couch. Praying for me. Canceling his schedules. Just to be there with me. It was a tough journey. After all that tough journey, you give birth to a small baby. That demands a lot of money, but remains loving you and standing with you. May God bless you for me. I love you so much. for sure God prepared you for me.
Mazima Katonda yakuntegekera.
And there's no woman who can manage you.
Era tewali mukazi mulala so akusobola.
Only me.
Nzenze
ka. I have that anointing.
Aga mafuta nzaga ina.
Amen. God has given us joy.
Katonda atuwadde sanyu.
God has given us peace.
Atuwadde mirembe.
And we want to thank God.
Natwagala kwebaza Katonda.
Ministry God has provided.
Obuweereza Katonda agabiridde.
At home God has provided.
Ewaka Katonda agabiridde.
And together forever.
Era fenna wamu
paka mirembe. We rapture together.
Tujja kukwa kuliwa wamu.
I leave him for who? He leaves me for who?
Mulekerani.
That's why that accident, he could not go.
Jejuwati mu accident.
Ah, it's not time.
Nenda nga sika day.
The day he goes, we go together. Shoo.
Lwali genda, tugenda fembi. Shoo.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So I want to thank God so much.
Jagala kwebaza nnyo Katonda.
Prayer has worked for me. My life is a testimony because of prayer.
Obulamu bwange bujulizi lwa sala.
It's just prayer. Whatever you see about me is just prayer.
Bulichola bakunze kusaba.
And I want to tell you today, find the secret of prayer.
Zule chama chokusaba.
Prayer.